Hello guys, just finished doing my makeup and this glowy skin. Anyways, it is Friday, the 11th, June the 11th, and Ontario has finally opened back up. So, you know what that means. I have to find me a patio to sit down, have something to drink, and have something to eat because I have been missing. So, on my skin, Luminous Silk from Giorgio Armani, 7.5. I didn't do any concealer. I literally just did a little bit of that, like a half a pump at the center of my face. My favorite mascara right now is the Huda Beauty Legit Lashes. Come on, come through. And then for my lips, I've just been loving the Bare Minerals. This is their gloss, I think, in the color Trust, with my NYX Cosmetics lip liner in Cold Brew. And what else do I have on? I have my Chanel bronzer, just a little bit of it. And then last but not least, I put on a little bit of blush from, excuse me, the noise. My window's open. I put a little bit of blush from Bite Beauty. This is the outfit of the day. You know, we have a neutral moment going on. This is actually a shirt that I kind of just crisscrossed. I saw this the other day on Instagram as a hack and I was like, ooh, I love it. So I'm just gonna wear a little bit off the shoulder. This is what we're working with. And I'm gonna wear my espadrilles. My scent of the day, I'm gonna go with BDK's Passoir right here. I think it just goes with my outfit. I love this scent. And I definitely overspray because I want it to last. And I find that BDK doesn't really last on me if I don't overspray.
So the hubby and I actually ended up going to Lakeshore Boulevard to one of my favorite restaurants, Eden. It is absolutely delicious, everything on their menu. They have the most stunning pastas and pizzas, and the view is gorgeous. You're literally in front of the water. It's peaceful, it's quiet out there, and there was absolutely no wait time. So definitely recommend this restaurant.
Here is our main course. I went with the lobster ravioli, and this is some kind of bruschetta. What is this called? Tenderloin. Yeah, tenderloin pasta. It looks tasty. So later on that day, we headed off to a store to find some patio furniture. So we looked around and they definitely had quite a few beautiful styles, but honey, those prices were insane. So we thought maybe my husband could just create a little patio set, and we scored these stunning, gorgeous pillows that are so high quality. And the price point is amazing. Like, this was meant to be. It went from $89.99 to $10. You cannot beat that.
Good morning, y'all. The sun on my face in the morning.
So on Saturday, we actually woke up pretty early. We had to go to my niece's house to set up one of our candy carts for her birthday. She was having a drive-by birthday party. For those who don't know, my husband and I do own like an event rental business. He created some stunning candy carts. We have about 5 of them, and we rent it out to all sorts of events, but mainly weddings. They are absolutely beautiful. I will leave the Instagram handle down below, as well as my sister-in-law's Instagram handle handle. She does the most stunning balloon garlands. Like, elevate your event, okay? This is a family business right here. Before we headed home, we did see this random food truck. I love me some jerk chicken, so we went ahead and picked up some food. He got curry chicken, and then I just had to make a stop at Shoppers Drug Mart to get some essentials that I was missing, deodorant, you know, body wash and all that good stuff, and the kids' vitamins. This is the best one in terms of ingredients, guys. Check it out if you haven't already. It's so, so good for kids. And then one last stop. This was actually on Sunday. The next day, we went to get some items for the deck, as I am redoing the deck, and made some mimosas. It was super hot that day. It was actually a really beautiful day. So made some mimosas before we got to working on the deck. I will have a full video on the transformation once it's done in a couple of weeks. So for dinner that night, I decided to make risotto. Okay, I've been watching a lot of Hell's Kitchen, and it was my first attempt. I think it turned out pretty good. Maybe I can finesse it a little bit more. This is just kind of like my way of doing it. So I did add mushrooms and fresh Parmesan cheese, which is not in the video. I forgot to film that part, but I will be doing a couple of cooking videos coming soon. Okay, I got some ideas, and we just had that with some shrimp and some steak that we grilled on the barbecue. And to end our weekend, my husband decided to create a little outdoor theater, which was super cool. The kids absolutely loved it. We went in the hot tub, and that was my weekend. I hope you guys had a fabulous one.